We are here in what I would like to call the treasury of the Rijksmuseum. In here, we keep the collection of the Rijksmuseum, the Open Air Museum in Arnhem, the State Bureau of Fine Art, and the collection of the Royal Palace at Loo. Now, here is an item still in use today. But how was it used in the 18th century? Was it for normal, everyday use? Or was it used in some sort of a ritual?
Hey, Wim.
Hi, Menno.
Let's have a look.
And again, with a lot of questions, of course.
Obviously. This is great.
So, what are we looking at?
We are looking at a Japanese object, a porcelain kettle. You have a tiny brazier here, and if you put it on top of here very carefully, This keeps your water hot. And it's made in Japan from Japanese porcelain, but the lid is Chinese, so...
Oh, really? So this is not the original lid?
No, it's not, and it doesn't fit really well, As you can see. So they just found another lid and made it work.
Okay.
And you can tell by the color of the blue. Japanese porcelain blue is always a little bit darker than the Chinese blue.
And this whole tower looks extremely fragile. So was it really for everyday use, or is it more for decorative art?
I think it was a fairly luxury object. If you wanted to distinguish yourself as a tea drinker, you had to have something special. And this is one very special object, because it's specially ordered in Japan after a Delft model. And it's likely that they actually sent a Delft example to Japan to have it copied in porcelain. These flowers are very Delft-like. You find exactly the same motifs on Dutch Delftware.
One thing that caught my attention is that the handle is from a different material.
Yes.
And a very strange material in my eyes. It's made from whale bone.
Baleen, yes.
Baleen.
That's right.
In a country with a rich wood tradition like Japan, wood or bamboo, why use whale bone or baleen?
Well, what makes you think it's Japanese?
You just told me it's Japanese.
The pot is Japanese, but I'm not sure that the baleen is actually.
Oh.
The Dutch were pretty good at whaling. So it's an interesting object. It shows really the global character of ceramics making in the 18th century, where you order things especially. You don't seem to be very keen to use it. Would you actually like to have it at home, or you look a bit scared?
I would like to have it at home as a decoration, but I would never try to use it for making tea, because it looks so fragile.
Would you like to try and put it on?
Rather not.
Go on.
Scary.
It does work.
Yeah.
It does work. Come on, put the lid on.
No, I don't.
Come on, let's
you put the lid on. I'll keep it.
Yes, yes. See, it doesn't really fit. Let's go and have a cup of tea.
Okay, modern tea. In enormous jugs.
Not from this one, I think, no.